I went into exile in Botswana in 75, beginning of 75, March, I think it was March the 4th. But I went into exile with a group of about six or seven chaps, all males, six or seven. We were coming from a unit that we were forming in South Africa. So two functions were done. One was to recruit people into the underground. The second one was to bring in literature and distribute literature from the ANC and just generally banned literature. And the third one was to assist people who were leaving the country by developing routes.